Shocking footage caught impatient driver nearly hitting binman. This is the shocking moment an impatient driver mounts the curb to force his way past a parked dust cart, nearly sending a binman flying. The refuse collector is standing in the road in Ashford, Kent, trying to return an empty bin when a silver van speeds past, knocking it out of his hands. In the video, you can clearly see the binman rub his shoulder after his is clipped by the dangerous driver. He is stood with other workers when he narrowly avoids being knocked over by the obnoxious driver of the car. The footage, which was taken in September, shows a road with cars parked down one side, making it hard for the van to safely overtake. Phil Bovis, Biffa's general manager for Mid Kent, which covers their Ashford council contract, said, "Our collection crews already do a challenging job, which shouldn't be made more dangerous by the behavior of impatient drivers. Biffa wants all its staff to go home safe and sound at the end of each working day. The incident is an example of driving recklessly on pavements, which Biffa launched a campaign to stop in 2016. Before the launch, figures revealed that waste collectors were facing around 30,000 dangerous driving incidents across the UK every month, the majority of which were unreported as putting up with dangerous driving as part of the job. Biffa lorries are fitted with 360-degree cameras to help capture footage of these incidents, which have been vital in prosecuting dangerous drivers."